So students, so I have discussed it that characteristics of sound. So three characteristics. First, loudness. Loudness. Second, pitch. And third one, quality. Okay. So speech. Loudness, pitch, and quality. First of all, what is loudness? Loudness actually depends on amplitude. High, large amplitude sound create loud sound. Okay. And what is pitch? Pitch means having two sounds equal loudness. We can differentiate two sounds by which property, which characteristics. That characteristics is known as pitch. For example, and pitch depends on the frequency of the sound. For example, that male voice and female voice, we differentiate that by the help of the property of sound, that is pitch. And quality means if two sounds having same loudness and same pitch, we can differentiate between the sound between these two by the help of the property, that is quality. So these three are the proper characteristics of sound, that is quality, quality, pitch, and loudness. Okay. Next we will discuss about audible sound, infrasonic sound, and ultrasonic sound. Okay. So what is infrasonic sound? Anyone can say? What is infrasonic sound? What is infrasonic sound? Tell me quickly. Yes, the sound whose frequency less than 20 hertz, that type of sounds are called infrasonic sound. What is audible sound? Range of the audible sound, the frequency of audible sound between 20 hertz to 20,000 hertz, that is audible sound. And what is ultrasonic sound? What is ultrasonic sound? The frequency, the sound whose frequency is greater than 20,000 hertz. So that type of sounds are called ultrasonic sound. So infrasonic, less than 20 hertz, audible sound 20 to 20,000 hertz, and infrasonic sound greater than 20,000 hertz. These are the sounds having different frequency, or infrasonic, audible and ultrasonic sound. And next ones, okay, greater than 20 hertz. Which one? Greater than 20 hertz, which one, which sound? Okay. Next, we'll discuss on that music and noise. Okay. What can you say about music and what can you say about noise? Okay. Sneha, does the sound having same pitch always have same loudness? Same pitch, same loudness. It's not. All the time, okay. It may happen that same sound and same pitch, it may be happen. Yes, the sound which is gives a pleasant sensation to our ear, that is music, and which gives a bitter sensation to our ear, that is noise, okay. And noise is very much hazardous, but it is very much pleasant. Okay, and also you can say for making noise, no special instrument cannot needed, but making music we need to a special instrument. Okay, anything else? And also music is good for health, but noise is not good for our health. Got it? I have discussed some points that music and noise, between music and noise. Music means that creates a pleasant sensation to our ear. Okay, and noise, that's opposite, bitter sensation to your ear, that is called noise. It is hazardous to music is hazardous to our health, but noise, it is not hazardous to our health, and but noise is hazardous to our or dangerous for our health. Okay, and for making music we need some special instrument, but for making noise we does not need any special instrument. Got it, everyone? Okay. Yes, that is called noise. Very good, Hunayana. Very good answer. Music sound range between 20 hertz to 20,000. Okay, very good. Okay, so it is we can differentiate that sound between music and noise. Okay, next things. Okay, noise pollution. What is next thing? That is noise pollution. Okay. Tell me, what is noise pollution? Actually, noise pollution means that is excessive unwanted sound in our environment. The presence of excessive unwanted sound in our environment, that is noise pollution. Okay, and we should avoid it. And what's the next step? We should follow some steps to avoid the noise pollution. So what should we do for avoiding noise pollution? Tell me quickly, one by one. Okay, so first of all, we need to do that. The automobiles, that horn, okay, that automobile should horn, okay, they should minimize the using of horn, unnecessary, they should not use that automobile horn. Next step, that to cut down the sound reaching to residents, next point is that to aircraft engine, transport vehicles and industrial machines and home appliance must be installed in silencing device. Okay, and yes, low volume, very good. Music system, television should be in at low volume. Okay, that at the time of puja, that miking, that so many music that time is playing at the very high sound, we should avoid it. Okay, yes, box. So these are the things we should avoid for noise pollution. Okay, now friends, give me some question. I am giving you some MCQ question. Tell me quickly. Yes, some trees should be planted to cut down the sounds. Very good, Sneha. That point is very good. That to, we should planted some trees to cut down the sounds. Okay. Okay. A list of mediums is given below. Okay. In which this medium can sound travel. Okay. First medium wood, second medium water, third medium air, and fourth medium vacuum. Okay. Through which sound can pass? Tell me quickly. Option 1, wood. Option 2, water. Option 3, air. And option 4, vacuum. Quickly answer it. What? Okay. Wood is also there. Wood is solid medium. So solid medium sound can travel. Okay. So correct option is that wood, water, and air. These three sound can pass. Next question quickly. The hearing range of human ear, tell me. I will not give you the option. You have to answer it by frequency. Hearing range of human ear is quickly. Yes, very good. 20 hertz to 20 kilohertz. Very good. Next question. Question number 3. 5 question I will discuss. The loudness of sound depends on its amplitude, its frequency, its time period, its speed. Loudness of sound depends on amplitude, its frequency, its time period, its speed. Very good, very good. That is Sneha. Those who are answering is very good. Okay, that amplitude, yes. Loudness of sound depends on amplitude. Next question, question number 4. Sound cannot travel through option A, solid, option B, liquid, option C, air, option D, vacuum. Very good, Sneha. Vacuum. Through vacuum, light sound cannot travel. Okay, quickly, Chandana. And last question, that is, the normal range of vocal cords in women, that is 20 centimeter, 10, sorry, the normal range of vocal cord is in women 20 millimeter, 10 millimeter, 15 millimeter, 40 millimeter. Quickly answer it. 15 millimeter, very good. The range of vocal range of normal range of vocal cord is 15 millimeter for the woman. So students, thank you. Today I end this class here. Next day I will again, actually this top, all the topics are covered. Next day I will again discuss more MCQ question in your class. I hope you will like it, and you will do some more MCQ. Okay, thank you students, bye.